Colleen McArtor, founder of SustainaWell, taking weight off your mind. I work with individuals or groups to build confidence and self-esteem. It's not about a diet, it's about a lifestyle. Eat well, live well, sustain well.
36.5% of people are obese. Obesity outweighs malnutrition in America today. Does that not disturb you? It does me. It was 17 years ago that I walked in the doors of a Weight Watcher center after learning my best friend had lost over 80 pounds. So I walked in the doors not knowing if it worked, but I tried and I lost over 55 pounds. But the good part about it is I kept it off over 17 years. It started a journey of living a healthier lifestyle and actually finding a passion and finding a tribe and a community that inspires healthy living around the world. I founded SustainaWell over 3 years ago as a way to empower women and men to take weight off their mind. So step one is have a plan to live a healthier lifestyle. Wake up in the morning with a tall glass of water. Have a high protein breakfast, low carb. I recommend a juice plus complete smoothie with vanilla almond milk, spinach, and a banana. Blend it up and walk out the door. Step two, move more. You need to move at least 35 minutes of cardiovascular activity a day. Find something that you enjoy doing and just do it. Step three is get to bed by 10. I know a lot of you are night owls. You like to burn the oil and you like to check your emails. Well, what are you doing then? You're snacking on potato chips, popcorn, Cokes. If you get to bed by 10, you sleep better, you feel energized, and you increase your metabolism. So how are we going to manage the holidays without gaining 7 pounds? You know, there's a Halloween party coming up. You got Thanksgiving, kids' activities, Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, no worries. We need to live life and drink, eat, and be merry. Eat grandma's pumpkin pie, have the tiramisu, have a couple of cocktails, do what you like, because life's too short. So you're gonna have that plan. Exercise, 45 to 50 minutes a day. Remember, you overindulge. You're going to have a planned meal of a high protein, lots and lots of fruits and vegetables. Overkill, a salad every meal, fruit in your handbag. My hope for each and every one of you is that you map out that lifestyle plan for 2018. So why wait? Life is too short. So book today for your 10% off your healthy lifestyle program with me. Eat well, live well, sustain well.